Well, it's the holiest time of the year for Christian and Jewish people as they honor and rejoice the very roots of their faith.
Bridgewater State University continues its tradition of celebrating the Passover meal on April 21st.
And I think it's such a tribute to Bridgewater State University that we have a very wide lens of what diversity is and how to include diversity.
Passover has been celebrated by Jewish people for thousands of years. The participatory tradition commemorates the story of Exodus, where the ancient Israelites were freed from slavery in Egypt.
Freedom from slavery, freedom to pray as we want, freedom to live as productive citizens of the world. And we see the Passover spirit rising anew in many lands throughout the world as people yearn to enjoy what we take for granted.
But as Dr. London reminded those in attendance, with freedom comes responsibility. He demonstrated his point in an original letter donated to the university from Mahatma Gandhi.
Those who take delight in service find enough, no matter where they are placed. Passover is, in part, about how we use our freedom in the service of cultivating humanity.
Passover typically begins in the evening and can last until the wee hours of the morning. Rabbi Hannah Orden celebrated the ritual, educating the students, faculty, and staff in attendance.
The temple in Jerusalem was destroyed in the year 70. And so after that is when we started to develop a ritual that could be done at the table. The family table replaces the altar in the temple, and we now come together as family and friends and welcome strangers and anyone who needs a place to go.
The sacred custom uses a Passover Seder plate to signify moments in the story of Exodus. Each of the items has its own meaning and is the focus of the Seder. Rabbi Hannah provided attendees with a background on each.
So if you can take your tiny sprig of parsley and dip it into the salt water. And the salt water is to represent the tears of the Israelites when they were in bondage.
This is the second year Bridgewater State University has held a Seder on campus, continuing their mission to promote diversity and international engagement.
And embracing diversity, we can experience things and meet people we never thought we would, and truly inspire others to come together as we do today.
Go down.